The 6th International Cement, Concrete and Construction Technology Exhibition. Over 120 Iranian and foreign companies participated in the event, generating employment opportunities, promoting exports, providing the chance for the Iranian companies to get acquainted with the latest technology in the world, offering ways to tackle air pollution in cement factories, and creating a chance for exchanging views between the experts and cement and concrete producers were among the objectives of the exhibition.
My company represents a German brand in construction field. We had established our company in Iran's airspace zone. Because of the good quality of raw materials and cost effectiveness of the products, we have chosen Iran. We produce 120 types of products based on the world's most sophisticated technology.
The international exhibition comes as in the past 8 months, Iran has exported some 12 million tons of cement to different Asian, neighboring and African countries.
According to official figures, the bulk of Iran's cement exports in the past 9 months has increased by over 65% compared to last year's corresponding period.
Now Iran is the biggest cement producer in the Middle East, and according to official figures, in the past 9 months, Iran has produced 55 million tons of cement.
Presently, Iran, with a production capacity of 70 million tons of cement, is the world's fourth largest producer of cement after China, India and the United States. But if the nominal capacity of 75 million tons of production becomes operational, Iran will become the world's third producer of cement.
Thanks to being one of the main sources of cement in the world, Iran seeks to design and offer an international standard for cement production.
For the first time in the world, we have offered the idea of having an international standard for cement. This proposal was presented to the International Standard Organization. This was welcomed by many countries, while it drew oppositions from certain countries. But as Iran is a leading country in the world in cement production, we should devise cement-related strategies to the world.
Good quality and price of the Iranian-produced cement is among the advantages of export-oriented cement, which has been widely welcomed by many world countries. Saman Kujuri, Press TV, Tehran.